was out. Spotted one of them. I stacked for long. Fuck's sake. Thank you. hole. Last night. Where am I? There's some grunts over here. Where is it gone? There you are. Oh crap. There. killed him. Sheer sight scared him. Hey, I had two already. I don't have two though. I didn't look last time. I swear last time I checked I had two. Oh, now I have one. What am I hurting? Oh no, I did it again. Why? Yeah, they respawn after a while. Thank you. so much damage. Oh, one of those. Where the fuck?
Soon, the gods will walk amongst us once again. Only then shall we find salvation.
Two dots for me. What are you double icon for? What's that? Thank you. friends.
Whoa.
No, I don't want this. Right after you. What? They pushed me back through.
Oh,
tell when it's what she's doing. Go back through. Vibration. Go. Thank you. Oh, I didn't press that.
Nice.
Why is everything on fire? Go again. Thank you. Ah, stop banning me. Next. be stuck in the infinite loop. Three of them. end did this head beam come from? fuck? What pushed me back? Really? Hit you point blank with it. Insta-spawn. Trying, man, I'm trying. Hello. Oh, okay. Okay.
For your fight is eternal.
The last boss was a bit boring compared to the rest of the game. Stuff happening in the background. I don't know if there's any epilogue or anything, or any afters. was brilliant at the end there. Last mission was pretty damn hard. Pretty decent though. Although, minus the final boss. What did I get then? Must be one in the world that I missed. There are a few. I don't know how to get up there. I have no idea what this is. Some kind of weapon. Bigger BFG? Quiet. facility. Oh. You can never get to that.
This is the Resistance Network in what will hopefully be our final broadcast. To all the people of Earth, to anyone listening, the demonic horde has been defeated. The beast, identified by ARC scientists as the Icon of Sin, was destroyed earlier today by the Slayer himself. And with it, the majority of the demonic force has dispersed. With the threat decreased, it is important now more than ever that we come together. There is hope. The human race will persevere. Many of the survivors believe the Slayer to be a godlike figure in what was a battle between good and evil of biblical proportions. As humanity struggles to understand what happened to them and why, many look to the Slayer now for answers, but his whereabouts remain unknown.
Is this thing up here invisible to them or something? Okay. I didn't find a key in that one. There's one barrier missing there. Alright, let's oh shit. I'm gonna have a little break now, I'll come back with some Neo too.